Okay. If you don't know, you don't know.
Matt, do you know?
Hey, Matt, get your partner off of me.
You better tell her what she wants to know.
You got 3 seconds to talk.
She's in my basement! She's in my basement!
I swear, Kat, if I were you, I'd just punch me right in the face.
Ow!
Kat! What? You just punched me in the face! You said to.
I know an old man named Parnell. His wife says things to him like, "Hey, Parnell, you wanna eat some pancakes on a rocket ship?"
Nobody ever knows what you're talking about.
You have man breath.
Wait, did you just say you wanted a face full of trumpet?
What do you mean, face full of
Don't dye her hair that color unless she has psychological problems.
My hair color has nothing to do with my psychological problems.
Don't you use that tone with me, young lady.
You said a bunch of mean things to me.
Why
must
I allow that? You know, hey, girl.
Jade, your outfit's all dirty.
Oh, no. No, I'll never win the prison beauty pageant.
Wait, they have that?
Where have you been?
I joined a prison gang.
What do you mean?
Well, this group of really mean, tough prison ladies said I'm cute and funny, so they invited me to join their prison gang.
And you said yes?
Uh-huh. I told the gang ladies I'm gonna make us all special t-shirts. Well, Jade asked me to make her eyebrows look nice, so I tried to wax them, but when I took the wax strips off, there was, a problem.
My eyebrows are gone!
No, they're not! I told you, they're right here!
Hey, Kat!
Tori just said hey to me.
You know we're supposed to be shooting our film right now for class?
Tori just reminded me about our short film. #don't care.
Kat! She chewed through her leash!
I'm free!